Fuck all y'all. I don't need nobody. Fuck them. Fuck all y'all.
That's right.
Fuck all y'all, man.
I'm reclusive to my own ways, abusive to these tracks, like I'm the dad of MJ. Sorry for the delay. I've been praying for a better day, but no messages yet to be relayed. Losing my hope, so I turn to smoking dope. Still learning how to fucking cope. My faith is fading away, starting off a betrayed hot. That's just my mentality. Many things pass through my mind each day. Tons of thoughts displayed in my head. Too much thinking, can't get out of bed. Might as well pronounce dead and decay. Hitting the point and no return, ha. That's just my mentality. I got ears to grow, I got ears to see. Possibly I could be one of the greatest MCs. My flow is not comparable to these new wannabes, ha. But I think that's a far reach, considering that I just started. I would like to thank all of my favorite artists for giving me the courage to start flowing like no other. Also my father and mother, they have some connection to my skills. Only reason I keep on rapping is for the thrill, just to be real. Trying to make my name a big deal. Nothing has came up, still I keep a good will. Like the world is always changing, never stops rearranging. I starting to feel strangely lately. I don't know what's happening to me. I just feel more fucking lazy. Like something hit me out of nowhere. No longer does life affair. I'm not prepared for what's coming in the near future. Remember the old days in my room, watching tunes, not had a worry in the world. Now I sit in my chamber in hell on fumes, waiting for my doom here fucking soon. So I try to make the best out of my time. With the beat, I find a line. Hope to be seeing some dollar signs. Just need to sit and recline while I watch my empire rise. All I hear now is lies. Turn on some new rap. You hear the fucking yap about how they stay strapped. Yeah, they never had a shooting cap. They have behind mics saying they kill someone. They sling and break for fun. Any violent contact, then they run. They should be fucking shunned. But it's none of my business.